Wonderful. So बहुत सारे लोग ऐसे हैं जो you know they will think twice before their daughters you know 12-13 साल 14 साल की उम्र से travel करना शुरू कर दे, खुद से manage करना शुरू कर दे, उनको आप क्या advice देना चाहेंगे?
मैं actually अभी जब you know when I see a 12 year old I really think how I did
it. Yeah, exactly, because 12 even years is like you are in class 6 or 7 maybe.
Yes. So I really feel shocked.
Yeah.
And yeah, but I you know I'm proud of myself and also my parents that they right. let me do that.
Right, right.
You know, they were brave and obviously they trusted me that they let me out.
And you were not at any point in time, maybe initially, but after some point in time you gained that confidence ki dekh main kar sakti hu, I can manage myself.
Yeah.
But initially how difficult was that to travel all alone and manage
it your routine? It was difficult, you know, just imagine.
Karna hai to karna hai. Matlab.
Haan, waisa hi situation tha because otherwise I wouldn't have right. been able to
exactly.
travel because I couldn't afford one of my parents traveling with me. But I think somewhere definitely वो चीज़ ने help भी किया
help
है
किया,
you know
right. it makes you strong yeah.
yeah it makes you strong and you grow as a person independent हो जाते हो आप तो
अभी so your family is based in Pune now
yeah so my oh. mother she got transferred okay. back then you know she okay. works so उनका transfer हो गया था मेरे dad अहमदाबाद में है he works
so he's still based
he's
in
still
Ahmedabad
working ah, okay. so we keep going up and down
तो कभी आप वहाँ पे हो कभी आप यहाँ पे हो
जी
तो जो थोड़ा टाइम बच गया जब आप गेम नहीं खेल रहे हो then you have to travel meet your family members
yeah.
and all that stuff recently you got felicitated by the chief minister of
yeah, yes.
Gujarat as well Mr. Rupani
yeah.
how was that experience वो
it was good I mean मैं mostly travel करती हूँ तो वो
right.
occasion मैं मिलता नहीं है मुझे वो मौका कि मैं जा पाऊँ वहाँ but thankfully अभी your end था और मैं थी तो I could attend the felicitation and it's good you know you feel good when
yeah.
you are being felicitated